Hello everyone, let's begin the session with a beautiful quote of Mother Teresa. Peace begins with a smile. Yes, today our focus is on peace. In this class, we are going to discuss the phrase to bury the hatchet, which means to make peace. Now, hatchet is a small axe that you can hold in one hand. And to bury something means to hide something in the ground. So, when you bury the hatchet, you are actually getting rid of the hatchet or tool or weapon, which shows that your intention is to make peace with someone. Hence, to bury the hatchet means to stop arguing and fighting, or to resolve a quarrel, or to settle the matter. Now, here are a few sentences with the phrase bury the hatchet. The couple decided to bury the hatchet for the sake of their kids. Have they buried the hatchet after the quarrel? Why don't they bury the hatchet and live together? We have advised the brothers to bury the hatchet and get along. We have got another phrase similar to this. Let bygones be bygones, which means to forget and forgive all the unpleasant things or arguments or problems that have happened in the past and improve the relation. So dears, let's all make it a point to bury the hatchet and make our world a better place. So on that note, let's wind up for today. Thanks for watching. Stay peaceful, stay happy.